Okay, look at this. Got it. I unplugged everything again, tried to reboot again, and I got the project browser back. I really need this because it just makes life so much easier to manipulate layout pages and all kinds of stuff. So I don't know what happened, but it took a reboot to reset everything. Completely reboot, unplugged all external drives, unplugged all external monitors. And reboot solely on the laptop. So there's the solution. Awesome.